I hope SeaWorld is ready for a lot of shit talking.
Bitch, I'm Bella Thorne.
Hello, what's up, guys? It is Bella Thorne here for my PETA shoot.
Should we take a look around the house?
That's tampons.
She's a princess.
Oh, there's Derek. Talk to Shishikin. What's up, Derek?
I myself am a very big animal lover, the real and the fake. When I was a little girl, I did a commercial for SeaWorld, and even then I knew there wasn't something right.
Fuck the people that are always abusing animals.
This is good old Stan the man. Oh, hi Stan.
Why I'm painting a whale?
It's honestly mostly throwing shade at SeaWorld.
Fuck SeaWorld.
If you looked it up, you wouldn't ever want to go to SeaWorld. These beautiful animals are in so much pain. They're taken away from their community, their homes, their mothers, and they don't have a choice. They're locked in there. I love miniature things. Anything really small or anything abnormally big.
During my downtime, I've had so many adult coloring books.
It's a little hard not to color in the lines.
I think definitely a way to help would be boycotting SeaWorld, protesting SeaWorld. Don't be afraid to show up with your signs and make your point.
This is our cat home that we built, our cat mansion.
If more vegan places were open, somebody open a vegan drive-thru. Someone! My sister makes a mean vegan lasagna. That shit is dank. So many people are just like, oh, vegan meat, I won't try it, and da 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 da. But like, most places are really good.
I think to really get people's attention, what we should draw is a bleeding whale. A really sad, completely fucked up whale, so everybody gets the picture.
For more ways to help animals, please feel free to visit PETA2.com and help us. Help the animals.
Yes, bitch, yes.